Okie dokie. Well, morning, everybody, and back on again, and time for some Gems of War. Got some good sleep, or what little I actually got of it. I think I laid down around 6:30 p.m., and then a few minutes later, look up, it's like 11:15. So, a little early for me, so I tried laying back down, but just ended up tossing and turning for about an hour. So, I also make myself useful, so it's 12:30 a.m. right now. So like I said, this is earlier than I want to be, but like the old saying goes, shit happens. Something else I kind of factored in there too is when I woke up, the wall right up my bed. There was like this big flashing light that kept going back and forth, just like wink. It would come back like wink. I'm like, what the hell? I look outside and there's like a bobcat. Like for those that don't know, they're doing highway and intersection construction just outside my apartment, and as I'm kind of explaining to you now, I can literally see the construction right outside my patio window. Like they're adding dirt and stuff. I think they're trying to raise the ground level on the highway because they're planning on making a highway overpass, and then the regular city street going underneath. So yeah, like I said, they're trying to raise the ground level for the highway because it's going to go over the main street. But yeah, look out there and there's like a bobcat. For those who don't know, a bobcat is like a miniature bulldozer. It's kind of like a forklift, but with a big old scoop thing. But yeah, it's right outside my apartment. They're still doing construction. It seems to be a 24/7 thing now. So yeah, it's just going up, doing stuff. I'm guessing he's putting in some overtime or something. So yeah. Thirdly, I'm hoping this isn't gonna affect the stream. I woke up, turned the computer on, and all that. Firing up Procrit. I tried firing up OBS, the game, and all that. And there's like this 10-15 second delay. Like usually when you start up a program, you get a pop up saying, "Do you want to start this program?" You know, it's a Windows 10 thing, I think. But yeah, there's like this 10-15 second delay in it. And then going on my browser, switching between, or like going from one website to another is also like a 10-15 second delay. So yeah, that I'm hoping it's not gonna affect the stream at all, but yeah, this is the first time it's ever happened. So, and then fourthly, I guess since it's in my head right now, for the first time ever, somebody stole my laundry hamper. Like, I was doing laundry yesterday. Usually, you know, throw the clothes in the washer and just leave the laundry hamper down there. You know, just leave it down there in the laundry room. No need in bringing it back with me. Well, for the first time ever, someone stole it. Somebody had their clothes in the dryer. So, instead of, I guess, bringing down their own laundry hamper, they fucking use mine and then take it with them. In case anyone was to say, "Well, Joe, you shouldn't be leaving your laundry hamper down there in the laundry room. Come on, you're just asking for it to be stolen." Like, no, I've been living in this apartment complex for about 15 years. It's the first time it's ever happened, so no, it's on him, not me. And I keep. So, yeah. But Otherwise, for the session, just going to be doing the usual. I am going to be doing PvP until the reset. This morning stream, I was PvPing in the Blue Kingdom, and it actually went like that. I got a good thing going on that. So I want to keep doing that until the reset before when they change the Blood Frenzy. The Blood Frenzy modes. There's always going to be two kingdoms that have it. So I want to do what I can now before, once the changeover happens, before the Blue Kingdom gets Blood Frenzied. Oh no. AJ, just doing the intro right now. So then after the reset, doing the usual dailies, Raid Boss is going to be probably going to be a bit controversial. I'll probably go more into that later. Then after that, Faction Assault. I'll have to look at the Faction Assault. It's either going to be pretty short or it's going to be pretty long, but I think I could use the same team I used for the Blue Kingdom in PvP. I can use it for Faction Assault. So it should go fairly quick. It should. And then after that, it's gonna be a debate. I might, depending what the kingdoms look like, I might go back to PvP, or I might do with some vault runs. I got about 80, 90, or a grand total of about 100 vault keys. That's 100 vault runs. But I might also wait till tomorrow on that, since there's no long events or anything. So that's probably a better time to do those. But like I said, it's pretty much going to be a judgment call after all the dailies are done. So I think that should do it. And then to start with, Ancestral Memories or something like that. I don't know. Ancestral Memories, Sacred Forest. And it's Japanese, so just some real, it's just the first thing that came up, so just really light and laid back music. And I gotta adjust the windows a bit here.
Here come the guards.
It's time to do.
So, just like that. And I forgot to switch badges. once but twice. Embarrassing loss. Let's get out of here. Before I forget again for the umpteenth time. Oh, shit. Almost, but not quite. Oh, yeah. This is the team I used for the, either the Giant Kingdom, or the North Helm, or whatever the hell it's called, Stormheim. So much for that.
Thank you, bye.
Badgers didn't do their job. So I'll do it again. Jesus Christ. How many times have I got to do this? Oh, never mind. Again. Three matches. Limp dick. Yeah, that's... battle's still not over. Starting to pile up, huh? Badges didn't do their job. Badges didn't do their job. Matches. Matches. More free matches. You're welcome. He got brown to purple. Well, that's gonna get at least one of them up. Well, three matches. Didn't do their job. Neither did my wand. My poor match.
Holy shit.
Oh.
matches. Again. I had just now thought of this. Actually, reading the chat. Pinball Tuesday. Okay. Great night for pinball. Ding, 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 ding. If I gotta deal with Zolgoth and Takashaka, it's gonna have to give me more than 61 points. No. This is what I'm looking at here. Number on the lower right. It's the reward you get for winning the battle. Three matches. It's like, oh, things were going good. Guess he was shielded. Maybe. Right at 100. Or right at 100. And then, probably should have done this sooner. Nope. Still, one single Dragonite short. Okay, I keep forgetting about that. Take it a lot longer than it needs to. God. Yeah, no kidding. Okay. Badges didn't do their job. Three matches. For a team like this, it's gonna have to give me more than 66. Thank you. Alright, I guess we'll do it again. From one extreme to the other. On my way to victory. Gonna get all the matches. Wow, how about that?
Holy shit.
I see I'm not the only one that has to deal with it, but unfortunately. Three matches. More free matches. Matches. Oh, luckily, that was all he got. I'm guessing he's immune to frozen. Yep. Alright, I guess we'll do it again. Okay. A quick breakfast, huh?
Well, there wasn't a five match.
Okay, Queen stunned.
Wasn't enough.
So.
Toy. Three matches. Screw that up. Really? So, come on. Come on. Just gonna switch things up a bit. Badges didn't do their job. Screw that up. Got lucky. If he'd have cast her, I'd have had to have bailed immediately.
Thank you.
almost a mirror match. Oh, never mind. Got a shitty board. Yeah, didn't get my surge, so... Methinks this was a waste of talismans. I got board fucked. He's gone. Surprise, surprise. Gotta curse him. Hope it works. Didn't. Gotta get the bless off of him. Job. So he's already gonna at least get a five match here, so this ain't even worth sticking around for. I'm not one to do it, but I'm pretty sure somebody in my apartment building right now has been woken up. And I would like to think that they're gonna put in a noise complaint. The floor of my apartment is fucking vibrating. It's 1:22 a.m. right now.
us. First curse would kick in. That works too. Gonna need more than 59 on that one. Job. I got a shitty board, so all too late. Damn bad. I gotta take it. I don't want to have to use the wand. Do it. Luckily, Frozen kicked in. Curse, please. I need Curse to kick in. There we go. Thank you.
check it first. Shielded. Shitty board. Talismans, yep. I got a shitty board. Sure would have been nice to get a Great King going, but... Purple matches. can't give me more than 61. Same thing here. Didn't do their job. Didn't give them a surge. Wow.
Holy shit.
I see I'm not the only one that's got to deal with that. Going back to blue. Not when Zulgoth's in there. Thank you.
Nothing short of a miracle. Three matches.
Holy shit.
Guess we're doing it again. Actually, I got bent on that. Could have used that four match. Not at no 50 points. Nope. My surge. I think I went for the wrong color too, so I basically deserve this one. Stupid mistake on my part. Use this team before in here, but I gotta skip the Takashaka battles. It's gonna be brown and blue. First battle, and already I got a shitty board. Thank you.
those who don't know, Vashtagon here, Third Trace, the big one. In this ability, I find it be far more useful than, Enraged Kirandaris. Because you can cast it on him, you can cast it on himself. Since he's impervious, he won't devour himself, but he will deal, 49 plus 82, if my math is right. 82 true scatter damage. So, he's an excellent finisher. It again. Yeah, these ones here, I'm probably going to be more likely to have to skip. Unless I get lucky like this. Gonna be the reset soon. Got another shitty board, so yeah. Three matches. Okay, maybe I should have used the one. Provided it doesn't. Badges didn't do their job. Yeah, so like I said, I gotta skip those. Another shitty board. All day. Yes. matches. So let's see how well I did. Second place. Of course. Not even a day and already he's got almost 50k points and he's done almost 700 battles. Queen needs to be stunned. It still needs to be stunned. Nope. It's all for naught. It all went for naught. Okay, so I do have to restart the game. For those that don't know, restarting this game, there's going to be a chance that it's going to crash my computer on startup. So if you see me suddenly go offline, then that's what happened. There's a 10 to 15 second delay, like what I'm having to go through right now. Okay, make that a 30 second one. It's like... is going on with this thing? PC just keeps getting worse and worse. Looks like wait on this.
Fucking damn it!
You suck.
I forgot to say earlier, but before I forget to say again, before I forget to say again, I'll say it now. As far as I know, at least around my neck of the woods, business hours is from 7 a.m. till 10 p.m. So, as far as like debt collectors go, you know, they can keep calling you between those hours. After that, I forget the technical name of it. Or the legal term. It's harassment, maybe? But yeah, like I said, debt collectors, they can only call you between 7 a.m. to 10 p.m., and that's it. If they try calling you past those hours, I think it's like a harassment violation. I don't remember the exact name, but, this construction that's going on right now, and it's kind of, floor's kind of vibrating a bit. They shouldn't be doing this kind of construction at this time of night. Like I said, I'm thinking somebody, maybe somebody in my complex has been woken up because of this and is, actually calling a noise complaint for disturbing the peace. Because, again, they can only be doing this construction stuff from 7 a.m. to 10 p.m. The most they can do after that is, like, light and quiet stuff. Not full-blown bulldozer rumbling or whatever the hell they got going on out there. So,
ladies and gentlemen, start your engine.
All right. Anyway, I'll be back.
Turbo boost multi-ball.
Much for that.
Extra ball.
Driver one has a ball in the turbo, Bobby.
Another one is a guaranteed multi-ball. So much for that. All right. Straight down the middle. Okay.
Thomas. Let's get that out of there. Maybe I got Dragonite at some point. Come on, click. Yeah, devour those 8 points. I guess we'll all do it again. Alright, well, thanks for dropping by, Keith. You too. Okay, I don't want to be clocking matches all fucking morning. I gotta put a shield up. Didn't get my surge.
like clockwork. Like clockwork. Sure would like to get the bottom guy going there. Whoa, we got flickering. Get my surge.
Shine like the brightest star.
Morning, Mart. Gotta turn that one down. Yeah, we're at level 300 something. Beyond the reach of those guys. Same with them. Yeah, I don't want
talking about two or three castings of Attack of Shaka to take out one of these, so I guess it gotta be on their reach. Not a single poor match. Morning, weird. Okay, I'm gonna... I'm gonna go on my browser real quick. I'm gonna look up, I'm gonna look something up. I'm on Reddit right now. I'm gonna try to mute this. There we go. Okay, so it looks like Chris Purpose here, he pretty much has the same thing I got. Yeah, Emperor Korbash. Bad restriction, I totally agree. Apparently the classic never dies, huh? Cordon Bleu? I've only heard the name. What's in it? Okay, so cheese and ham. I'm guessing, blue cheese. Normal? Okay. Been there. It's like TV, 52 channels and nothing on. Just looking at your Steam list and it's just, eh.
Kind of in a bind, huh? You played Slay the Spire, right? Yeah, I played the crap out of that game. But I think I only did the story mode maybe like a few times. I'm not a fan of it because you're stuck with a bunch of crap cards. I like being able to use whatever I want. Third place, and I'll be dropping like an anchor. So yeah, since I'm at a good stopping point, I keep forgetting about that. Whenever I'm transitioning screens on my OBS, it plays a whole bunch of it plays all my sound effects. So. Huh? Some steaming shit, huh? Okay, but since I'll be doing Faction Assault when I come back, and that's gonna be something that's gonna take at least an hour. So since I'm at a good stopping point right now, I'm gonna go ahead and make me something to eat while I'm up. Let me do this before I forget.
An attack from Mars!
Oh wait, this is Revenge from Mars. This is the second one.
Mars needs women!
Let's get the overload!
No. No. Cheat. That text there has to go. Okay, there it goes. Alright, but anyway. I'll be back. Still gonna be a while on my food.
Alien abduction!
Destruction!
We will take everything!
Now let them get the answers!
Take that, you four villains! Take that, greedy Martian!
You Martians can kiss my grits!
Martians can kiss my grits!
Yeah, I used to play this. Yeah, back in the late 90s. Not so much for that. Yeah. Gotta love it when a mode ends as quickly as it begins. Oh, never mind, still running.
Three Earthlings walking on fire. Yeah, when? I can't remember.
Yeah.
Deploy the secret weapon!
Oh, Robo Prez.
Did Congress approve this?
I gotta check him.
Cheddar and popcorn seasoning.
Yeah, but it has to be a properly maintained pinball machine though. There's a bowling alley about 20 miles away from where I live. I used to go there once in a while. A good chunk of those tables, they got some kind of defect on them, like a bad flipper, or the table has like a bad lean, that kind of thing. I mean, so for with something like that, I would just as soon as play a regular virtual table. I mean, at least it works. Alright, so, time for faction assault. I'm hoping this is gonna be a short one. Nope, it's gonna be a long one. I have to get the weapon. I don't need the Wanda stars in here. An ice storm would be nice. I think it's gonna have to be red and blue.
Yeah.
Nacho cheddar. Yeah, usual stuff. Yeah. It goes best with it. Thank you. It's like Dreadwood Catacombs or something like that. Oh, Dreadwood Prophecies. I don't even remember where I got it. Matches. Thank you. I'll need to get you settled in. But yeah, apparently we got a new guy. Looks like we're gonna be in two places at once. But I guess while I'm here, while we're at it, yeah, I am gonna go on our Discord. I haven't been on it in a while. Whoa, bright light. Still looking. Bayla's mom. So really, they hadn't been talking much. Oh, well, still on. Toby Wong. Yeah, I think I complained about this before. Out of all the emotes that you can get in this game, there's not a single wink emote. You know, just a simple wink one, not a crazy one, but matches. And I can't do anything. Is that a fire? Yeah. Match.
Holy shit.
Let me look. Have to do that. Controller double tapped.
like I said earlier, it's gonna be a long event, but at least I can use a great team for it. Matches. I gotta look at something real quick. Yeah, next one. I think this is pretty much all you're gonna be hearing the rest of the album. Change of pace. Blew the whole board and got absolutely nothing out of it. Not once, but twice. We'll be right back.
Wrong one. Guess what? Surprisingly, you didn't get a poor match out of that. Talked about this before. That's not much of a mask when you can still see your face. It's more like purple paint, if anything. And yep, a surge. Matches. One hell of an explosion.
Oh.
I kind of did that out of order. The way you're supposed to be doing these is you want to start with the rooms that have the highest highest multiplier first, and then work your way down. Like 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. But that particular room there, I'll probably have to show you. Yeah. Apparently, won't show you in here, but you'll get you're gonna get a whole bunch of extra gold. Or let me back up. You're gonna get extra gold with every 4 or 5 gem match. Do the honors. Three matches. Surge. Whoa. Nope, not enough. Okay. Again.
Level 10. Those are rare. Search. Now after this, normally it should be enough for me to get all the rewards. Finish out this real quick. Rewards, so the rest of these, I can just go straight to the boss. floor, Mitch. Three matches. Surge. Three matches. Luckily, that was all he got. Yep, we are no longer one-shotting them. Not something I want happen against a team like this. Got lucky. Matches. We're gonna get fucked. So, the battle has just taken twice as long now. At least. All the good that's gonna do me, which didn't do me a bit of good at all. So, now it's dealing double damage. Not lucky. One-shotting them. So that means I may have to switch teams. Coming up. I'm gonna plug my cell phone in. Matches.
Uh-oh, retard alert.
No blue gems on the board, Joe. So, once again, never mind. long or one-shotting them. Rematches. Matches. Should be the last run here. Should. Let's... Maybe I should have switched weapons. I guess we'll do it again. Ding, 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 ding. Huh. Rank 11. A little bit worth it. But I'm probably not gonna be on that much longer. Yeah, I gotta use the bathroom and I'll probably gonna grab me something to eat while I'm up. Anyway, I'll be back.